All right. Good morning, everyone. Happy... what is it? Wednesday. Happy Wednesday. It is Wednesday, October 7th. And today we are going to try the latest in the Democracy series, Democracy 4. Now, I've never played any of the Democracy games, but I've played several of... I've played several of Positech's other games, like Glorious Space Battles, and that's what it's called, right? Glorious Space... Wait, what are you doing? Oh. What are you doing? and so... I don't know if I'd ever want to get into politics in real life. It seems so cutthroat. Good morning, everyone. Gratuitous space battles. Did I say that right? I thought I did. Anyway, let's start a game. New game. Oh. We can't do any of these yet, I guess. We can do Canada, France, Germany. Well, we're gonna just stick with, you know. We can do Canada. So we can't do Australia. Oh, there's still early access, I guess. I would love to do New Zealand. But anyway, let's do America, I guess. Player's party's name. Okay, yeah, sure. Opposition party name. Okay. I guess we'll leave all this alone. Oh, dear Lord. There's a player guide, but it looks like there's also a tutorial, which is good. I read the player guide last night, and it was still seemed... Oh, none of these are great. Well, poverty's down. That's good. But health is also down. Crime's not doing great. Education could be doing... Oh, boy. Okay. Dear God. These are all groups of voters. Wow. So, conservatives hate me and parents hate me. That sounds about right. Okay. Oh. This is one hell of an interface. Dear Lord. We have policies and we have data. And we have political capital at the center of it all. Interesting. Huh. Oh, there's some things over here I can't see because this thing's in the way. Okay. That's neat. You can see the flow of good and bad. Wow, okay. Whoa. mildly happy. Okay. That's cool. Can move around the interface pretty well, which I like. Oh, wait. I wanted to... Right, never mind. I didn't make any changes, but okay. Prison overcrowding. Wow. This is kind of amazing. Boy. Going on here, but I don't feel overwhelmed or anything, you know, which is pretty good. It's an interesting and different way to show a political game. Okay. Select a policy and then hit the implement button. Outside. Select a policy and then hit the implement button. Well, tourism's good, right? Yeah. Oh, all right, we're not implementing it, I guess. We really didn't do anything though, game. But okay. Alright. Can I click on that? Oh, I can. Yep. Increased money in community policing. Dear Lord. I'm trying to see what I could do, like what specifically I can do. Oh, I can't change anything here, apparently. Okay. Social behavior. Oh my God. There's a lot going on here. Yeah, this is really deep. This is really, really deep. I'm just trying to see situations that I can actually, you know, do something about. Alright, so I'm out of political capital. For now. Right, oh my gosh. Oh my God. This is kind of astounding. Oh, I have no political capital, so I can't change anything. Okay, well, I think we've done everything. We don't have any capital, so we can't do anything else right now. This is good, right? We dropped in the polls. Oh boy. Okay, so let's see. What else can we do here? Thank you. Question mark? Okay, hang on. Oh. I did? Oh. Thank you. Oh boy, only 3% plan to vote for me in the next election. That's not great. Deadly virus outbreak, oh crap. Really, game? Some of these guys aren't super loyal. There's a lot going on here. Oh gosh. Alright. Denying responsibility. Thank you. not need to spend all that much in military spending. Oh, good. Oh, good. Oh, wait. That makes sense. The GDP is going up. Health is going up. That's good. Major donor abandons party. Oh, geez. Wow, there's all kinds of things you can implement here, like drones and ID cards. Detention without trial, dear Lord. My God. All right. Oh, good. Education's going up. Poverty's down. Health is going up. Unemployment's going up. GDP is going down. Not great. Credit rating downgraded. Oh no. Oh no. Let's see. How do we... Okay, I need more capital to do that. That's what we're gonna do next turn. Oh, good. Oh, good. Prison overcrowding is down. Is done. That's great. Oh. I'm just running the country the way I would want to run it. Bus subsidies. That's a great idea. Oh, we don't have much political. I can't really do anything about it now. Well, I can make it go up, but all right, fine. Okay. Ooh. Okay. Where's the policies thing? Here we go. Right. Oh, I like that idea. Okay. None of these guys have a ton of experience. We'll hire Eric since he seems to have the most experience. Okay. And who's about to leave also? Someone else is about to leave. Shannon Lopez. Everyone hates income tax. Everyone hates income tax. Okay. Yeah. GDP is going up, that's good. Angels of Heavenly Justice. We need to reduce spending or raise taxes. Just a little bit, just a little bit, a little bit. The gig economy is no longer... Oh, crap. Oh, no. GDP is up, health is down, unemployment is going down, though, that's good. Okay, wait. Quotas and, for the unemployment of what? Oh. unemployment's going down, GDP is going up. That's good. Okay, Christopher White. There's so much going on here. I just love the interface though. I love how you can click around so much. Yeah, so far parents hate me. Let's see, parents hate me, trade unionists hate me, capitalists hate me. But socialists and the poor and the retired love me. Oh dear God. Wow. Citizenship tests? Helicopter money. Oh. Should totally do that. Yeah, absolutely. Oh, good. Ooh, I like how things are getting in the green. Oh, excellent. Campaign speech is available. Interesting. Hey, SG Gold, how you doing, SG Gold? I can't read the sound bites. What's going on, tutorial? Game? Game? Well, it is an early access. I know it's early access, but game. Game. Okay. Oh, come on. Really? Yeah, I think I'm gonna. Yeah, I'm gonna have to, I think, because, yeah, this is stuck. Oh! Okay, we might be okay. Okay, we're fine. Alternate facts. Oh, there are a lot of sound bites. Capital 5, that doesn't leave us much. Oh. I can't. Sir, this is a Wendy's. Okay, good. Crime is going down. Poverty's down. Unemployment's up, though. That's not great. And GDP is down. Oh, not great. Situation imminent. What? Wait, do we have any question marks? Situation. Manifesto promise. Okay. Oh. So if you're playing this, guys, hit escape to get out of that tutorial window. All right, so we gotta cut unemployment. Nope. Oh, that's so depressing. Hey! Wow, that is so depressing, and yet probably so accurate. I mean, yay, but oh no. To admit, I really like this music. I don't know why. Okay. Loyalty 12. Get out of here. Okay. Well, none of these guys have a ton of experience, but this guy's the most. Okay, Matt. Hey, a failed assassination attempt. Oh, geez. no. I guess we need to up military spending a little bit. This will employ people, right? I mean, it'll barely move the needle, but you know. Okay, good. Oh, good. That's exactly what I wanted to see. Unemployment going down, GDP going up. Oil drilling opportunity. Oh. Nope. Sorry, dirty capitalists. Doctor's strike. Didn't we just avert a doctor's strike? Labor laws. Let's see if that does something. Ooh, can't do nothing else. Denying responsibility. Ooh, health is going up. That's great. School shooting? Oh, crap. Oh, man. Cryptocurrency adoption. God, this game is everything. It was bloody everything. Going on here. Let's see. Nope. So, what would be... There we go. Let's see. A doctor strike again. Let's see. Tough call. Okay, crime is going down. That's good. Ah, poverty is... Wow, look at that. The economy is in global recession. Lord, look at all these things. Oh my God. Okay, let's see. Quantitative easing. Oh, God, yeah. Why wouldn't we do that? Empty homes tax. Absolutely. Why wouldn't we do that? Jeez Louise. Junk food tax, hybrid cars incentive. Ooh. Yeah, I'm a fan of that. Okay. Workers on boards can help with the doctor's strike. Well, that's good to know. Diplomatic immunity. GDP is up. Unemployment is down. So let's see, what was that policy you were talking about? Workers on boards. Sounds good to me. Okay. Well, is that the most I can slide it? I guess. Okay. Ooh. That sounds great. Yeah, why wouldn't I do that? Okay. Poverty is almost nil! Oh, wait. This is a tough one. This is a tough one. Sorry, businesses. Plastic bag tax. Ooh, I'm a fan. What? That's cute. Oh, wow. Oh, wow! Yay! Cyberbullying? And the people that already hate you more. I am 1000% okay with that. So what do we do about cyberbullying then? Do we lower internet speed? I mean, what do we do about cyberbullying? Wait, what? Public religious broadcasts? Now, screw you. We're doing public libraries. All the money! All the money to libraries. All of them! You get my... Wait, diverted... Wait... Ooh, I dig it. I'm not sure what to do about cyberbullying. What do we do about that? That's the youth. Oh my God. Oh, can't really do anything. Oh, we can't do anything. All right. Tweeting random policy ideas. Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay, oh, crime is going down, GDP is going up, unemployment's going down. Zippity doodah. Wait, what? Oh, geez. Okay, well, what you get? So let's see, what are our big problems now? Environmental protests. Ooh, I like that. Crime is going down and education's going up. Oh, we can implement this? Oh. It's not popular with voters, though. Not really. Okay, no. Oh. What a shame. Okay. Talk about politics on here, but if you watch this stream, you can clearly tell what my politics are. Isn't our deficit going down? I thought it was going down. Thank you. Absolutely. This is popular. Oh, here we go. Okay, that's interesting. Youth club subsidies. What does this do? Wow. Okay. I dig it. Hey, our credit rating's been upgraded. Another failed assassination attempt. Ooh, the housing market boom. How's it? Oh. Hey, round trip. Where the hell have you been? Hi. How you doing? Tobacco awareness campaign. That sounds like a great idea. It's not super popular though, but I'm for it. That's true. That's a good point. Border wall, dear Lord. crap. What do we do about that? God. Oh no. Wow, mandatory microchip implant. No, we are not doing that. Hey, I like that though. As much as I hate school sports, much as I hate it, carbon emissions policy. That sounds great. Ooh, hello. I don't know if I have, where was this carbon emissions policy you saw? Downgraded. No speech. I don't have enough capital. Ooh. Oh, here we go. I didn't realize 4 years had passed. Oh. Okay. I guess I retired in glory? I guess if you're in America, you only do 2 terms. Okay. Yeah, I'd like to think overall my tenure was successful. So now let's try. Maple syrup, ice hockey, politeness, diversity. Wait. We don't have national obsessions? Gastronomy, equality, wine. Oh my god. I honestly don't think I want to start a new one. I mean, I enjoyed that last one, but it's like, wow, I don't think I'll do any better.